Hello, in front of me I've got Madden NFL 25. In this video I'll show you how to adjust offensive holding function. In the beginning let's go to settings and now go to penalties. Scroll down and here we've got the offensive holding. This function modifies base chance per play for offensive holding to occur. Frequency at normal setting is based on NFL data. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe.